Alright, I am back for possibly the last episode of Spyro. One, rather. Ow, my arm. Hand. Wrist. Turn off the game when that icon is visible. Got it. No, I'm kidding. Anyway, let's get into it. Ganorka Nexus. I guess it has to have a J, doesn't it? Oh shit, I forgot to put it on the right monitor. One moment. I just realized the pause screen shows what you're looking at, kind of. There's just a purple thing over it. Yeah, and here you could just go back to all the other worlds if you need to. God damn it. Really? As usual, starting the episode with being a fucking idiot. Oh, here we go.
Spyro, and you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Oh, here we go. Nork Cove. We can't get all these gems just yet. I didn't realize there was water there. Good, I'm glad. Well, I'm being a fucking idiot, that's for sure. We pants the mink.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
And there might be a few repeats of certain dragons. That's one way to do it.
Wow, I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Okay, fucking rapper the rapper. Fuck. Wow, what a way to eat shit. Unbelievable. I believe there's a skill point in one of the levels for not killing any of the rats. Or does it for this level? Relatively short compared to the other ones for my standards. And by standards, I mean how shittily I play sometimes. I don't consider myself bad at this game, I don't know. I just have a lot of moments where I do stupid shit as well. Remember when I said I'd have this game done by Monday? I guess we're getting done by a day early. Oh boy, Twilight Harbor. The last level before Nork, I think. Yeah, they just kind of straight up have machine guns. Granted, they're paint guns, but it's very obvious what they are. Wow, that was a big brain play for me. You can't just like mix it up like that. God. Now what am I gonna tell my kids? I'm over here, jackass. Really? That's the shit that pisses me off the most. Cletus.
Be on the lookout for North Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
I don't know what that laugh was supposed to be, but it was obviously forced. Okay, I think I usually have more trouble with that than I'm just dead. I don't hear you. you know, lives I can get. Yeah, giving them 10 gems. 10 gems. Oi! I'm Tammy. I forget what this comic was, but like, someone picks up Temmie and they say something, and then like, Temmie like changed his fucking attitude and is like, "Put me the fuck down." And it's just the delivery of that particular one I remember is pretty fucking great. Oh, I think it's Toriel picking one of them up and then saying Temmie egg. And that just put me the fuck down. Almost done with this level. Really? Son of a bitch. That's just embarrassing. I want to hope that these are the last few gems that I need. No, they're not. Great. I also have to pee, so I'll be right back. Figured I might as well get some soda for the last stretch. I forgot to reply to someone. Figure out how to fucking get over there. Can't wait to send myself into the water like an idiot. What the fuck happened there? Damn it. Really? Well, those are the last gems in a regular level. At least to my knowledge. As you can tell from Nork Nexus, yes. Nexus, we're still missing one. There's the man himself, the person that decided he had enough when he was called ugly. Unfortunately, there's no cool ass cutscene or anything, but oh well. Take care of these before I, like, deal with him. It's a fucking, a lot of this level is just chasing, so have fun with that. Another case where most of the level is just the boss. I mean, the boss is mostly the level and not the boss itself. Trust me, it changes in Spyro 2. For those who don't know. Like, there are actual fucking bosses in that one. Nice the game could stop, like, stuttering now. If racing games have taught me anything, cutting corners is a good idea. Take care of these before I forget. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I had to scratch my, like, lip. Or whatever the fuck you want to call the part where your mustache is. On a guy, obviously. If there's anything I hate about being a trans woman, it's that I still have to deal with facial hair. Wish I could just get it all removed, but oh well. Really? That's fucking evil. Be prepared to chase Nork for quite a bit, depending on how competent you are. I want to make sure I get all the gems before I, like, continue. I think it's actually pointing him to me right now. I mean, pointing us to him, rather.
toast, Nork.
And I hope I got all... Okay, yeah.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Don't you think you're so fucking clever? Yeah, I'm gonna skip that for now. Otherwise, we're gonna be watching it, like, twice, I think.
History now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard, but the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
I mean, I have. I'm in the money. Money, 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 money. You're saying to yourself, how the fuck are we supposed to progress? Spyro can fly freely in this level. Also, there are a lot of fucking gems in this level, so get comfortable. I think there is no point to this, but it increases our flight height. Rhymed. I somehow killed him. Wow. I wasn't even trying. Suppose that could be said of anyone who has a pet fish for the first time or whatever, where it's like it just dies without you, like, really doing much, and it's like, oh, it died. Fish are really fucking sensitive, I guess. As usual, cutting corners. Except I think I can approach him from the opposite direction and we'll be just fine. I'm a bit of an idiot, I guess. I do enjoy this level as a bonus level, it's pretty nice. It's a nice little, like, 100% thing. We pants the mayor, Link. Still missing one firework I need to set off. Why'd I set this one off? I'm fine. One measly yellow gem. No. I feel like what I just said had the same cadence as, like, fucking Ram Ranch. And that makes me uncomfortable. So, yeah, here's the, I believe the room that he was in when he got called ugly. Imagination rhymes with devastation. Patience is for dragons. Knowledge, the power to turn dragons to crystal. Confidence. There's nothing standing between you and your goal but a little tiny purple dragon. Teamwork. I think this is the first time I've actually used this. Teamwork is when Norks can't do it themselves. I think that's what it says. I believe that's harder to read in the Xbox version, Xbox One version, considering you have to, you're sitting away from the TV or whatever, and then, oh, so, like, it's not the highest res. That's the thing I kind of hate about some games. It's like, oh, you have text you need to read? Well, the fucking resolution on it isn't high because your settings are low. Sucks to be you, doesn't it? Also, apparently he gets a lot of fucking fan mail. If it's at the start, okay, now I see it. I'm glad that they glow the shing in the distance. And that is all the gems in the game, and 100%. Now you'd say to yourself, 100%? I thought we already had 100%. Yeah, well, we actually have 120%. Yeah, the Spyro games had a tendency to do that. And it just gets worse as you go on.
Collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. I know what they say. Every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Does it not actually play the credits after this? Oh, well. If you really care that much, you'll find them online, and if not, we'll watch them, like, when I do Spyro 2. But yeah, that's gonna do it for Spyro 1, Reignited. Hope y'all enjoyed, I know I did. See me back here for Wind Waker. And then maybe Mother Free. It depends on fucking... if Sony wants to be a piece of shit again. Well, that's gonna do it for now. Hope y'all enjoyed. I know I did, and I saw credits. I'm not gonna look at that just yet. Anyway, see you guys. Goodbye. Only 50 minutes, damn. Boy.